Well, hello folks, and welcome back to my gaming channel, and welcome back to Farming Simulator 19. So, we have completed enough wood chips to actually fill that trailer up. So, since the last video that I made about wood chipping, it took me about an hour of doing it to fill the trailer up. So, I haven't used the machine, I've just cut them up by hand with the chainsaw and chucked them on. It was just quicker to do that, so it's going to take me forever to do it any other way. But we're now going to deliver this lot to the sawmill and just see how much money or credit that we can make. But to be honest, I won't be doing it. I've got to find an easier way of doing it. That just takes forever with that machine. Do it quicker by hand with the actual cutting them up with the chainsaw and actually chucking them in the thing by hand. So I'm going to try and find the sawmill. Down this way somewhere. I don't think that's it. Oops, right, that's just a... check the map. So we need to go, yeah, we need to follow this road on round then, I think, don't we? Definitely got to come up with a much better solution or speedier solution to get rid of them trees. Not quite know where this road's going to take us. Oh, there's a junction, so we shall need to if it'll stop. We're gonna have to go left, I think. That junction there, not up that left, the next left over the bridge. I wonder if this goes left as well. This seems to be the main road, so we'll stick on this one. Full old trailer load of wood chips, right. Try this way, I think. Seems to be a main road because it's got yellow lines up the middle. Well, just as easy to go straight across the fields. Alright, where's the sawmill now? Ah, sort of straight in front of us somewhere. Rather a narrow road to take a tractor. Sawmills in front of us on the beach. Could be. Yeah, that's a sawmill there, straight in front of us, I think, guys. How we get into it though is another matter. Seems to be lots of wood, so let's go in here. Here perhaps, I don't know. Let's see what this little signage says. Salwood. Right, well, let's see what happens then. Have we sold it? Nope, my trailer's still full. Perhaps I'm not lined up with it. Perhaps you're not as wood chips that are. It's wood chips we have, and let's try around the back and that might be just like logs or something. Let's try in this little area here. Onward and upward. Let's consult the map. Well, no, we're not actually at the sort. I'm just going to leave the map over and I'll get through this gap here. Oh, there's a train coming, heck. What have we got? No, that's not a place to sell the sawn stuff, is it? On there, is it? No, surely we can't do that. Wow. Perhaps it's the other side of the road. Perhaps that's the sawn now. I think I'm at the wrong place. I think that's the sawmill up there. What reckons? What do you guys reckon? I'm at the wrong place. I reckon that's the sawmill. Stupid. I reckon we've got to go in here. Yeah, this is the sawmill. Ah, this could be the sawmill. So we park in this area here. Do you reckon? Back into there so we're nicely in the chevrons. Right, let's see if we can sell it now. Sell the wood. We sell it? I don't think we did. Nope. Gotta be somewhere where we just tip it out.
Lots of wood, but no hair. us out. Sure, I don't like it in here. Might we have to consult the instructions for a time, aren't we? We've delivered them to the sawmill, but what do we do with them? Right, one last, that's just a little bit silly, but to change direction, then I'm going to leave the trailer there. No, he's not letting us out, but we get price. Just to, don't think that makes any difference, but just in case it does. Normally these places are marked with areas of chevrons. Not even the option to tip. Normally it'd say unload here or something like that. Hey guys, that's it. I'll bring you back when we find someone to tip it. So I've worked out what we've got to do, I think. We have to, before we can actually, it's a bit silly this, but before we can actually sell what we just made, I think we've got to buy the land. So I just bought this area where this machine, this is. So let's see now what happens. Have we sold it? I don't think so. That's kind of weird, guys. So I just wasted all my money buying this area. Because I actually, it's pretty in the... So I thought I worked out, but I didn't. Didn't even let me tip it. Might have to consult Google. Area on here, but it's not giving us the option to. Right, guys, I shall have to bring you back, as I said, when we work out where to sell. I'm sure there's somebody yelling at me to go over there or to go over there, but anyway, I can't actually see. nosy rover, I don't think.
Perhaps it's over here somewhere. Aha, what about there? Aha, I think we found it. I think. I've got to find my tractor now. Everybody seen the tractor? Ah, there it is. Oh, it's not very well signposted, is it? Right, let's try this side then. So we draw a straight path when we come in. Crashes into everything. Right guys, look, we found where to sell it. Let's see how much money we're going to make. Oh, look at that. And we get the symbol up as well. How much do you think we've made on that? $3,000 credit, that's not hardly worth the effort. Right guys, I'm going to go back and figure out what bit of equipment to buy next. So, look at the seaside where we're at it. So guys, once again, thank you for watching this one, and I'm going to go and see if I can buy and figure out a better way of doing wood chips or getting rid of all the logs. So thanks for watching this one guys, and we'll catch you on the next one. Bye bye for now.